today I will discuss about heat dissipated in RC circuit. I'll solve four problems here. I'll solve three problems and fourth will be given as homework. First question is, there is a C and R connected with the battery. Task is to find total heat dissipated during the charging of the circuit. When this RC circuit is connected with battery, there will be transient currents initially. And after a long time, there will be steady state. When steady state is attained, at that time, charge on the capacitor is Q is equal to C. So at steady state, charge on the capacitor is C. And energy stored in the capacitor is half CV square. Now at the same time, charge flown through the battery, delta Q is equal to CV. And potential difference across the battery is V. It means heat supplied by the battery is delta Q into V. Heat supplied is equal to delta Q into V, which is CV into V. It is CV square. Now heat supplied by the battery in this circuit is CV square, and energy stored across the capacitor is half CV square. Where is the remaining energy? The remaining energy is dissipated as heat in the circuit. Therefore, I may write heat dissipated is equal to heat supplied by battery minus energy stored in capacitor. Energy stored in the capacitor. So I will write heat dissipated is CV square minus half CV square. It means heat dissipated in circuit is half CV square. So today, using conservation of energy, I'll solve two more problems of the similar nature. The next question is,